Beyond the Glass in Bowdoin's George J. Mitchell Department of Special Collections and Archives, and safely under glass most of the time, is a rare copy of John James Audubon's The Birds of America. Within this monumental work, depictions of 489 species of American birds in life size, reproduced from Audubon's paintings on jumbo sheets, hence the big book's designation as a double elephant folio.
Come on in.
Special Collections recently began the practice of publicly flipping the page on the first Friday of the month. With clean hands, staffers carefully roll out the book.
Ready?
And reveal a new bird of the month.
So what do we have?
Purple finch.
We don't know what the next bird is going to be, and so there is this exciting moment because there are 435 plates. They weren't always bound the same way, and so it's exciting.
At this rate, it'll take 36 years to flip through all the images of the Birds of America.